गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट। हाउ आर यू? ओके, आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन। ओके, टूडे विल स्टडी चैप्टर 3। ओके, चैप्टर 3 वंडरफुल क्लाम। ओके, वंडरफुल क्लाम क्वेश्चन आंसर। ओके, सो प्लीज पे अटेंशन टू अंडरस्टैंड। ओके, दीज एक्सरसाइज सोल्यूशन एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर। ओके, द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई विल डॉक्टर अब्दुल कलाम बी रिमेम्बर्ड एज द मिसाइल मैन ऑफ इंडिया। ओके, व्हाई विल डॉक्टर अब्दुल कलाम रिमेम्बर्ड एज द मिसाइल मैन ऑफ फ्री इंडिया। ओके, मिसाइल मैन, डू यू नो व्हाट इज मिसाइल? ओके, मिसाइल, दिस इज अ रॉकेट like a bomb. Okay, and the answer is Dr. APJ. APJ means, you know what is the full name of APJ? Dr. Abul Pakir Jalaluddin Abdul Kalam. Okay, what is the full name? Abul Pakir Jalaluddin Abdul Kalam. Okay, डॉक्टर एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम वाज ए पायोनियर। ओके, पायोनियर, पायोनियर मीन्स फ्रंटियर ऑफ द गाइडेंस, पायोनियर ऑफ इंडिया मिसाइल एंड न्यूक्लियर डिफेंस। ओके, न्यूक्लियर डिफेंस मीन्स बॉम्ब। ओके, बॉम्ब्स, न्यूक्लियर बॉम्ब डिफेंस प्रोग्राम्स, सो ही विल always be remembered as the missile man of India. Okay, dear student, Dr. Abdul Kalam is the pioneer. Okay, the first one who comes. Okay, leader, you can see leader of missile, India's missile and nuclear weapons program. Okay, so he will always be remembered as the missile man of free India. Okay, now the second question is, describe in your own words Dr. Kalam's childhood. Okay, Dr. Kalam's childhood, describe in your own words. Okay, and answer is, Dr. Kalam was born in a humble family in Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu. Where he was born? Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu. Okay. He started working at an early age to support his family. He worked for earn money. Okay. In his childhood. What does he do? He used to sell newspapers after school. After school. Okay, he used to sell newspaper. Okay, he used to sell newspaper. Okay, now third question is, name two books written by Dr. Abdul Kalam. Write any two names books which is was written by Dr. Kalam. Okay, the name of two books written by Dr. Kalam are Mission India. What is the two books name? Mission India. Speak Mission India. Mission India. And Inspiring Thoughts. Mission India. And Inspiring Thoughts. Okay, two books were written by Dr. Kalam. First book is Mission India. Okay. And the second book is Inspiring Thoughts. Okay, have you understood? Did you understand, brother?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So this is the explanation. Exercise question answer. Okay, and tomorrow we will see question answer four. And this is your homework. Okay, this is your homework to write and complete this work. Okay, this is your homework. Today date is 7/9/21. This is your homework to complete. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Understand?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.